best shot would be to go around and shoot him from the front.